get straight to it, shall I? This is our Great Caldera Safari Park. It's been quite a small operation until now, but we've just been donated some land. And so, like my waistline at Thanksgiving, we're gonna expand. And I think the best way to finance that expansion is by finishing off our 4x4 adventure tour track ride. It'll be a wonderful way to let people safely see wild animals really up close. Although, if you've ever had a mandrill sit on your windshield during one, sometimes it's a little too up close. Yeah. But the main focus of the sanctuary will be breeding and releasing animals of all kinds back into the wild. And as it's a sanctuary, we'll also have to take in animals sometimes. Does that all sound simple? Good, because there's more. We also need to make sure we educate our guests and achieve a very high conservation rating. Well, that's all. Off you go.
Thank you.
That track ride is proving very popular with the guests. You're really giving them a taste of Africa's wildlife. And when the wind pleases, often a smell, too. Listen, I know there's lots more work to do here, but once you've finished, your next project will be something really challenging. Partly because I won't be around to offer advice. I'm setting up a venture in the Arctic, which will take up all of my time. I might even get you involved in it one day. Good to see the breeding and release programs are going from strength to strength. That's the ticket. And I also see you've adopted a number of cheetahs. You're gonna have your work cut out keeping them happy. Cheetahs really prosper. Sorry, I've been sitting on that ever since you got them. Right. I should get back to packing. Now, where did I put those snow boots? Thank you. Once again, you've completely transformed the place. And with those programs in full swing, we're gonna make a real difference to the wild animal population. I know it's my name above the door, so to speak, but this is your legacy now, too. Except in any legal sense, because, believe me, the paperwork is a nightmare. So, before I unleash your talents on your next project, I want to give you one last piece of advice, if I may. Don't just limit your conservation efforts to the zoo. Think of the whole planet. Conserving electricity can be as important as conserving animals. Use public transport. Recycle your rubbish. I try to do something hands-on, like cleaning up the local countryside at least once a week, and it's kept me young at heart. I just wish it could have kept me young at hairline as well. Right. Well, the Arctic beckons. See you in a few months.